Good day to you. I am Alicia Silvertongue, and who might you be?
Looking at her beauty and wealth,
I can see
why Sir Beckett is so anxious to marry the girl.
I hate Sir Beckett, but...
Very good.
I have important news.
Look who is back! If it isn't the hero of the hour, were you able to free Stiletto?
Thank you. nice young hero. I sure wish I could vote in the election for you.
Here we are. This is as far as I go. I can remain here and help you get back to town, or I can just return to the keep. Which would you prefer? I hope you're getting closer to becoming Lord of the...
Next to Lady Elysia's, are you? I see you are back. Did you have further questions?
The Guildmasters are pushing for a vote. For you. A very strange message.
Go on now. Thinking like you belong here at all. Not after that bit of foolishness.
You've proven quite the dunce. I'd have expected more from the likes of you.
Irascible git! You've got no more sense than the day you were born.
Good day. How may your faithful servant help you?
I have been told to take you to the caves where the miners have cleared a tunnel to the enemy's army. Are you ready to go?
What do you call that then? It's a bloody parade of folly, I'd say.
Well, here we are. This is as far as I go. I can remain here and help you get back to town, or I can just return to the keep. Which would you prefer?
You have entered my caves. Do you actually dare to test your puny strength against my own might and the might of my entire army? You are a fool, and you will writhe in pain.
Well, that will be just about enough out of him. Arrogant creatures, these Illithid.
I'll give up right now!
Take
Very good. Things are coming along quite nicely.
I'm sorry, did you wish to speak to me?
Thank you. If you can spare me a moment, I should like to speak with you.